LaMelo Ball hit the most disrespectful shot in high school basketball history. While Chino Hills was already up 30 points, LaMelo looked his defender in the eyes, pointed at the half-court line, and pulled up from deep. He knocked down the half-court shot with ease and calmly went back to play defense. The clip went viral, and even Stephen Curry said, "LaMelo has crazy confidence for even attempting that."